I like doing track and field, basketball, floor hockey, and soccer, and then dances too.
We go to the camp on trips. Dances.
Meet my new friend and same old friend from camp and new friends.
Baseball games. San Francisco. Dances. Disneyland.
Go on trips and they go camping and they go to some day sometimes they go to day programs and stuff like that.
Well, sports and the outings.
Yeah, sports. Like Special Olympics. Special Olympics. Gonna do the crowds. Awesome crowds.
It's a great organization.
It's kind of actually a good way for people with different disabilities to get out there, do stuff on their own. Like, I got friends basically said, just sitting in a group most of the time, just doing nothing.
It gets me out of the house.
I started out when I was a young boy. I was at, of all programs, the county and city activities. For the last 23 years. But I changed when I was growing up to be a kid, to be as a grown man.
So what I like is like that TRS though. When you sit in your room, you say, take your back phone with you though, because that's, and they help, like, they like helping a lot though. That's why I like talks.
Just to get out of meet new people and get out of the house.
I like the TRS because they give me help me good. Me, Jen, with the phone on again. Jen, good hyper, because half of Jen will be here in the first place. We'll be watching TV like a cut potato.